Kylie.
And I'm Morgana, and today is Tuesday, January 28th, and it is Cycle Day D.
It is also National Blueberry Pancake Day.
It's Tuesday, which means it's time for our figurative language trivia.
Soft, snowy snowflakes slid down the slippery sidewalk. What type of figurative language is that in that sentence? A. Alliteration, B. Onomatopoeia, C. Personification, and D. Metaphor. If you chose A. Alliteration, you are correct.
Alliteration is a sentence or phrase with words that start with the same letter. In this case, many start with the letter S.
So now let's check out the core values quarter for today's information about knowledge.
The big idea this month is knowledge. Knowledge is discovering something new so you can be better at whatever you do. Have you ever decided you want to learn something new? Maybe you want to speak another language or make something that you have seen. How would you go about it?
Would you just wish that it would happen? It's important to set goals for yourself so that you can acquire a new skill. Make small, reachable goals like learning 10 new words in another language. When you reach the first goal, you'll be motivated to keep going.
And finally for lunch today, choice one, assorted breakfast pizza. Choice two, scrambled eggs with French toast sticks.
And always, as always, Mannheim, remember to be a star today and strive to do your best, take responsibility for your actions, always be safe, and respect people and property.
Have a wonderful day, Mannheim!
I'm taking it back to the old school. I'm taking it back to the old school. I'm taking it back to the old school. There it is, let me hear you say. 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 Let me hear you say.
Hands everybody, you got what it takes. Hands everybody, it is all the boys. Hands everybody, hands everybody, hands everybody, it is all the boys.
This day is one more to the power of that one goal. This day for y'all good kids, working hard and making masterpieces. Studying while learning it all in ecstasy. Got math on with number tops, got writing and reading. Let's go read. I keep calling you and you'll answer me. Let's do math. I'll make you think and you'll tell me that. Let's go write. Write your name, you know how to play. Let's do math. We're about to count that money.
Break it down.
Celebrate the 100th. Celebrate the 100. Celebrate the 100. Cause Chambers knows you'll give it your best. Cause Chambers knows you'll give it your best. Cause Chambers knows you'll give it your best. Every day you know what I say. Don't believe me, just watch. Go! Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch.
Turn and talk, put some knowledge in it. Take a trip to the science lab.
Yo, teacher, get the tools.
Talking quietly in the hall. Level zero, no speaking. When we show up, we're gonna learn more. Better than the classroom, really. Let's go read.
I keep calling you and you'll answer me. Let's do math. I'll make you think and you'll tell me then. Let's go write. Write your name, you know how to play. Let's do math. Celebrate the 100th. Celebrate the 100th. Celebrate the 100th. Cause Chambers knows you'll give it your best. Cause Chambers knows you'll give it your best. Cause Chambers knows you'll give it your best. Every day you know what I say.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Go!
Before we leave, let me tell y'all a little something.
Chambers is the best. Chambers is the best. Chambers is the best. Chambers is the best. I said Chambers is the best. Chambers is the best. Chambers is the best. Chambers is the best. Come on, think. Let's learn it.